Mila Del Sol, the golden child of Philippine cinema, the queen of LVN stars. Beyond the glitter and glamour of the screen, Lulay, as she is fondly called by her grandchildren, has successfully played significant roles in our lives.
Napakalambing ng kanyang pananalita. Napakabuti niya sa akin. Natuto akong ibigin ko siya sapagkat marahil ako'y nagkamali ng akala na ako'y kanya rin minamahal.
Life proved hard for Lulay's family when she was growing up. A promise to buy her mother a pair of slippers fed her desire to become a movie star. The 1939 classic Giliw Ko, opposite Fernando Po Sr., propelled Lulay's career as a movie star, and that marked the beginning of her reign as the queen of LVN stars. She starred in more than 40 films after the hit Giliw Ko. Family ties and persuasion convinced Lulay into getting into business.
Way back in 63-64, we thought of a business. What business do we get into? Because Mom, you know, is kind of retired now from the movies. And she came up with this desire. She came up with this desire to help those who help her become what she is now. So we thought of this business, which is basically manpower, about 80% of the cost is labor. So that's everything we do, we have to hire people. And when you have about 5,000-6,000 people running around there, we have helped a lot of people. So this is how we paid back. It was as simple as that. There's nothing great, nothing fancy as far as the reasons why, but it's our just one desire, to help those who help my mom.
The business turned out to be a pioneer in the field. From 1965, the company expanded, making it the country's largest janitorial and maintenance service provider in 1998. Thank you. blessed with 6 children, 17 grandchildren, and 23 great-grandchildren, Lulay owes her success to her family, her motivation in life.
Lola Mila, or Lulay to her boss, is a glamorous grandmother, strict but very, very witty. She also has selective memory. She forgets her promises but remembers the money we owe her.
Well, as most of us know, Lulay is very young. Without Lulay, none of us would be here today. Everyone that's watching wouldn't be here today. It's either they never existed or they're in somewhere else. Lulay has given jobs to many people and is generous when people need her.
We are all very blessed to have Lulay. There are 23 of us great-grandchildren, and not many kids nowadays get to see their great-grandparents around. So we're really blessed to have her around and enjoy her company. Every Sunday, our family comes together, and Lulay is a presence family. She always likes saying jokes, always likes just talking with us, her grandchildren, great-grandchildren. Lulay is also a very young at heart person. She's still very up-to-date with today's technologies. She likes doing Facebook, she likes doing using the email and the internet, and every now and then she even asks me and the other great-grandchildren to help her get to know these technologies a bit more. So she's very young, very fresh, very dynamic, even though she's already still 45. Aside from her famed movie career, I believe Lulay's greatest legacy is our big and successful family. Her greatest service to our country is SMS. It's a company which has provided jobs to thousands of people, and I think that's the best way she has served our nation, by providing something which people really need, a source of income and livelihood.
I believe that through a lot of prayers, faith, and discipline, we can accomplish so many things and put them together, like career. I had a very wonderful, glorious movie career, and I married early at 19. I started having children a few months later. I raised 6 children, and then going to business, something that would help people of lower income. And I find that very, I'm so thankful to the Lord for using me as an instrument to have a company that gives employment to thousands of jobless people here and abroad. I pass so many bridges, and like what I said, faith, prayers, they're gone. I just pass through the troubled waters. Just go on. Keep on going. Don't stop. Don't let the grass grow under your feet. Keep moving. You're going to stand things like that.
Like a bridge over troubled waters.
Lulay, truly you are walang kupas.